think they've done their whole.
Yeah, we use two-piece flashing, a subject, and a flashing.
Because they use
so you can shape it into right. If it's like for a attic fan, we have the J metal.
We have several different products, not just
the tubes, the two-piece flashers.
Right. So, well, we have the redrawings that other people send us.
Sure.
And Becker looks really doesn't do
no,
it.
No, no. Yeah,
we
do.
Yeah.
Well, I'll send you this too.
Okay, great.
I'll send you this.
This is a two-door skylight. We did. And we have to view the solar power attic fan. Yes.
It's an acrylic film on top. There's no heat gain, there's no heat loss. It's a sealed system.
We use the white opaque lens. It's a convex at the bottom. That's what kicks your light out. A 10-inch tube will give you a 12x12 coverage. 13-inch tube will give you an 18x18 coverage. It gives you your square footage here. 10-inch tube is equivalent to 300.